Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1403, Azure Data Market. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Okay, this month, May 2011, the challenge of the month out at MrExcel.com, left navigation bar, go to challenge of the month, is to build a mashup of data, some of your data, some data from the Azure Data Market, and run the through Power Pivot. Great chance to win one of two Xbox and Kinect systems. All right, so figured we'd try and get some data from the Azure Data Market. Now, there's two ways to get it. One is directly in Power Pivot. That's over here, Power Pivot window, and then from Azure Data Market. But unfortunately, you know, some of the data that you're getting may not be that clean, and so I want to build the data right here in Excel first, so I can take a look and make sure that it matches my data. All right, so I downloaded the free add-in for Excel 2010, import data from Data Market. Looking for your account key. Sign in with a Windows Live sign-in. Very nice. They just get you right to it every single time. So we'll copy that, Control-C, go back, and paste it into Excel. Remember my account. All right, now let's browse for data sets. So the data I have today, Marielle and I are actually thinking about relocating. We're looking to move down to South Florida, get out of the snow. So back here in Excel, I have a list of possible cities in Excel. We're looking for that South, East Coast, Southern Florida. And so I, you know, there's a couple of data sets out here that are interesting to me. If you've ever been on Zillow to look for houses, Zillow has four data feeds out here that can get you all of the properties in one zip code. But let's take a look at some crime data. So I'll just search for crime up there. Here we go. This data from the government, that means it's free. That's a great thing. We'll take a look at this. And you have opportunities to explore the data set. You can see it here, the subscription is free, unlimited transactions per month. Beautiful. It will show you what kinds of data you can get. So let's see, let's just state, put in FL for Florida, run query. Nope. Yeah, city crime. There we go. All right, so we're getting a row ID that I don't need. City, the year, I guess I only want data from 2007. Population, violent crime. So all kinds of statistics that we can download right into Excel. Now normally you would subscribe, and then once you subscribe, you can go to export, or we can export it to Power Pivot. Although, again, what I'm recommending is that we take it to Excel first, the first time that you do this. So we can choose XLS, download. Do you want to open or save? We'll say open. So, we now have data that came in from the Azure Data Market. I'm just going to choose all this data, Control-C to copy, switch over to my data set, and we'll paste it out here on the right-hand side, Control-V. This gives me a chance to actually look at the data. You know, one thing I learned in Power Pivot, if one side is all caps and the other side is proper case, that does not create a match like a VLOOKUP would. So, you know, here I can just kind of see how many of my cities are actually over there in the data. So equal match of this city, comma, 4, 0. All right, so that one's there. That's good. Oh, you know, but there's a bunch that aren't. And it's funny, it's the data down in the keys, so this is sorted from south to north, that's generally not there. As we get further north, the data gets kind of better. All right, so as I start to look at this data, I want to marry things up. You know, we'd have to go figure out why some of these cities that I have over here aren't exactly matching the cities over there. And again, this is all based on you're getting data from different systems. And so you want to do a little bit of data cleansing before you start to match those things up. However, Azure Data Market, very, very cool. Again, if you're looking for houses, Zillow, there's the number of internet users by country, all kinds of things out there. Some are free, some are not. Certainly for the challenge, we're looking for to use something that's free. So quick introduction to using data from the Azure Data Market. Check it out. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.